it's Queen Bee from Honey Bee Toys. And today we are looking at this Color Wonder Hello Kitty glitter paper coloring pad. So I don't know if you know what Color Wonder is, but they're these markers that when you open them up, there's actually no color to them. They're actually clear, but when you color them onto the paper, there's some color. So this is such a cool little coloring set. There's little Hello Kitty there, and she's so sparkly. And this is glitter paper, so let's open it up and see what we have. So this picture is so cool. Do you see the glittery paper? And I love this picture. It looks like they're at the circus or at a fair or something with the balloons, and Hello Kitty's having so much fun. And what else do we have? So we have just Hello Kitty here with some flowers, and she's raising her hands up, and this is such glittery, sparkly paper. Some of them are just plain, so this one's just Hello Kitty with a balloon. And this is another sparkly one with Hello Kitty and some cool little rainbow stars and everything. And this is Hello Kitty sitting down here. And we have just another plain one with Hello Kitty and some of her friends. I don't know what these friends' names are, but they're so cute. And Hello Kitty hiding behind a flower. And oh, look, it's Hello Kitty in a little house. So that's really neat. So let's color one. Now let's color, should we color this Hello Kitty right here? She looks like she's celebrating or she's just really happy. All right, color, I do have my little Hello Kitty figurines here. Do they love to color? I love Hello Kitty. So are these figurines super cute? They came in my little Hello Kitty house here. And there's a little cash register in here, but I can't seem to find it. But that's my little Hello Kitty house. And the door went missing too. Look at the cotton candy on the top of this house. I think this is part of a little set where they, this is not really a house, they're selling cotton candy. So let's color Hello Kitty now. Unfortunately, I actually only have two of my Color Wonder markers. So we're just gonna color Hello Kitty's bow orange because I cannot find my other Color Wonder markers. But do you see how glittery it is? So this is orange and glittery. You see the sparkles just came out by just coloring it. You have to do be careful because you see I smeared it and then it took out some of the color too. I'm gonna do yellow over here. And what color, maybe this is Mimi, so what color is her dress yellow? Smelly, so they won't make it glittery, but they will make this really cute and smell good. So I'm just gonna take my pink and let's color in this flower over here. Oh my gosh, this pink smells so yummy. The paper smells so good already. What else should we color? Let's color the sleeves of Hello Kitty's shirt. Let's put a little red on her bow, because Hello Kitty just isn't Hello Kitty without a little red on her bow. Oh, that's kind of cool, because you can still see the glitteriness over. Let's just color her whole bow here red, too. Oh, it's hard to color over this, see? It smells so good, but the color isn't really sticking on these like that. But that's okay. This is really fun and cute still. Oh, I got some glitter on me. Let's see, what else should we color? Let's take our purple. This one's great, and color the sleeves of Hello Kitty. Look at that. And what color is Hello Kitty's nose usually? Yellow, right? So we can put a little marker there. Let me see. Maybe we'll take this yellow marker. This one smells like banana. It's so yummy. I also have my Crayola Pip Sense markers. So we can color some more yellow over here. Oh my goodness, I have this one. This one smells like, what does that say? Lime. So we're gonna do some lime. What should we color green? The middle of that, we can color that one green. And what do you think about, oh, this blue is some, what does that say? Breezy Bay. Color the middle of that circle blue. This is so fun. Hello Kitty's mostly white, so there's not much to color on her. So I'm just coloring the background of things. I have this one. Oh, this is just a pink marker. I have this one. This is a red marker that smells like strawberry. You see that it's holding a strawberry? So let's see. What can we color red? Let's color these lines in the background. stickers. Maybe I should stick a little Hello Kitty sticker. Look at how cute my stickers are. I have little flowers, and I love this little rainbow. And she's holding an Easter egg or a paintbrush. Which sticker should I stick on this Hello Kitty sheet? Which one do you think is cute? Let's stick this Hello Kitty that is with the rainbow. That's really cute, huh? Let's stick her somewhere. I'm gonna stick her right here. So cute. And let's put a butterfly, because there's flowers. I should put a butterfly around it, right? Cute. Oh my goodness, look at how cute everything is. This is so glittery and shiny. It looks like Hello Kitty's ready to go to a dance party or something. I hope you enjoyed watching this. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for my big Shopkins giveaway. Thanks, and bye now.